programs, you will find a ballot. This is what you will be using to cast your vote. But first, each of us will be answering three questions. Listen carefully.
Did you hear any peculiar noises, or did anyone speak in the restroom, waiter?
I might have muttered something disparaging, but other than that, no, nothing.
Chef?
I am a chef. I said the smell is better than my hearing, and I definitely smelled a rat in that
room. Molly?
I noticed the silence when Rosemary stopped speaking. What a breath of fresh air.
Did anyone else have access to the restroom? Waiter.
It's a public restroom. Everyone has access to it. Is that question really on there?
Did you go into the restroom with the intentions of doing Rosemary harm, Marjorie?
No more than the urge I have to do her every minute of every other day.
What's the best defense you can make to convince us you're not the murderer, Maitre D?
Well, I'm your host, and I would consider it highly indecent of me lose my composure around one of my guests, however deserved it may have been.
Valerie, what about you?
So, I was talking to my friend Kiki about it, but she said that, I wasn't, smart enough to figure out how to kill somebody and get away with it. But, she also doesn't think that, Brad Pitt's attractive, so, who's the idiot now?
Detective Harris, what about you?
I'm trying to help, and I'm not even smart enough to do that. Do you really think I can pretend to kill her and then be the detective?
How do you feel about what happened to Rosemary, Chef?
The Rosemary? What happened to the Rosemary? Have we run out of Rosemary? Oh, I'm kidding. I am delighted at what happened to her, of course. Is that in bad things?
Melanie? Job, detective.
Yes, I enjoy it quite a bit, although I need to solve this case sooner. I'm going to have to fall back on my degree as a rocket engineer. I got that in the mail, too.
Do you think the murderer had any help, Marjorie?
Possibly, though I don't see why she would need it. I'm sure there are plenty and plenty of volunteers.
Molly, what about you?
I don't think the murderer needed help. Where does this much water on someone?
How long have you worked at your current job, Maitre D?
14 years. Every year somebody drops dead in the dining room. At least Rosemary was classy enough to take them to the restroom.
Melody?
I've been protesting ever since I was 11. It's a lifelong mission.
Are you the murderer, waiter?
Maybe.
Maitre D?
Maybe.
Chef?
Maybe.
Marjorie? Melody.
Maybe.
Valerie.
Maybe.
Molly.
Maybe.
How about you, detective?
Maybe.
That concludes the question. Now, you may cast your vote on who you think is responsible for tonight's murder at Cafe Murder. You have 2 seconds to choose your course, and they begin now.